Hello, world, this God. And in the moment, I'm going to name the 10 richest men in the world right now. You know what I'm saying? I'm not going to tell y'all where they live and all that there, but they live in the places wherever they stay. You know what I'm saying? Don't mess with them. You know what I mean? It's God. I gave them everything that they have. Me, Adam LaTroy Jackson, throughout the years, ever since 1966. You know what I'm saying? I said, these are the ones that I want to be rich. Adam, the 10 most richest men in the world, 2017, to my knowledge. You know what I'm saying? So here they are. You know what I'm saying? Number 10, Ingvar Kamprad, you know what I'm saying. And number 9, Michael Bloomberg. Number 8, Mark Zuckerberg. Number 7, Larry Ellison. Number 6, Charles Koch. Number 5, David Koch. Number 4, Jeff Bezos. And number 3, Warren Buffett. Number 2, Amancio Ortega. And number 1, Bill Gates. You know what I'm saying? Those are your richest 10 men that they say. Because I know a black man who richer than that. You know what I'm saying? And not me. This God. I know one that's richer than that in another country, but he died. You know what I'm saying? And the money got split up in the different charities and all that there. See, they don't get that money to your family, but my money better stay in this Jackson family forever. My money. This God. I'm putting this on wax. This gonna be in my will. You know what I'm saying. My money better stay with the Jackson family. And the Fullers and the, you know, all the people that dealt with me. That joined me. That's who my money better stay with. And Ruan Zakavian is the next God. Then his grandson. Then his grandson. That's the way it's gonna go. It's gonna get caught up, but everybody better last name y'all babies Jackson. So they won't get caught up. They need to be on their birth certificate, Casey. Jackson needs to be on their birth certificate along with Rex Straw and the boy, other boy's last name. James' last name. Need to have Jackson on there. So they know that this is Jackson. He get paid. You know what I'm saying? All he got to do is come in the world and turn 18 and shoot. Say, I'm a Jackson. Get my money. You know what I'm saying? Get that inheritance, boy. Go spend it. You can't spend it all. That's what I'm working on. Making it where you can't spend it all. So you're going to sit your ass down and be still. And learn how to live with money. Because you're going to have it from birth. Whenever you come back to the world, you're going to have another mama, another daddy, but they gonna be rich because this gonna be on the shelf. You know what I'm saying? God, every generation gonna have this CD, this DVD, God, on the shelf. You know what I'm saying? And all y'all 10 richest people and the richest people after them and stuff like that, y'all know who you are, Oprah Winfrey, all y'all. Y'all know who you are, all y'all rich people. Better give my 20% of all you got. Then 10% a week after that. This God, I want mine. Because I gave that to y'all. I gave everything to y'all. My spirit. The light that's inside of me that's going to come out when I take the moon and sun down. You know what I'm saying? The light that's going to come out of me when I open up. You know what I'm saying? It's so bright. But you can still see everything. Because you in me. Everybody. Going to be in love quickly. All the time. Because them women fine. Yeah, but they all belong to me. You see. But I'm going to give y'all some. You know what I'm saying? Seventh letter and all y'all. But I'm going to get off this thing now and I'm going to holler at y'all later. I love y'all and I'll talk to y'all later. Peace.